Jim O'Connor, you've been very involved with Roaring Lambs, especially the Bible study. Tell us what Roaring Lambs means to you.
Well, so when you grow up and you go to church and listen to, you know, verses and mass or service, it's a completely different experience when you read chapter, book by book. And I think it gives me a much more, a deeper appreciation for the Word of God and the meaning of His Word and how it applies to my life.